The giant plumose anemone is a large sea anemone that can be found along the Pacific coast from Alaska to northern Mexico. These anemones range from the low intertidal zone down to depths of 1,000 feet. They may be found solitary or in groups. Giant plumose anemones typically stay fixed in one place. They attach to hard surfaces such as rocks, reefs, wrecks, floats, piers, and pilings, often in protected areas or areas of low salinity. They are normally white in color, but they may also be brown, salmon, orange, or speckled. Their body consists of a smooth, elongated column, ending in a crown of tentacles with a mouth in the center. At the base of their body, their petal disc attaches them to the substrate. They usually have more than 200 slender, translucent tentacles. Giant plumose anemones are suspension feeders. With the help of their tentacles, they feed on zooplankton and other small food items in the water column. The tentacles transport the food items to their mouth. These anemones can be up to 3 feet tall. Their tentacular crown can be up to 12 inches across, and their petal disc can be up to 8 inches wide. Smaller giant plumose anemones are preyed on by animals like the shaggy mouse nudibranch and the leather star. Until recently, this species was thought to be a larger form of the now separate species called the short plumose anemone. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.